In any family, we are bound to encounter a certain amount of rivalry among the siblings. Rivalry for attention, for esteem, and it's not too strong to say for love. It shows itself in a great many ways. But rivalry is natural and normal. In fact, you can't have a family without it. Each child modifies the total family relationship, so that no two children have the same emotional background. For this reason, even in the happiest families, there is a more or less openly expressed sense of rivalry. The unconscious question in the child's mind is there enough love to go around? But rivalry is natural and normal. Children must adapt.